Yo, what's up guys, boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey as well. Welcome back to another creepy ass adventure. Today I'm back to an abandoned farmhouse that looks like a farm from Michael Myers. I'm not alone, I'm here with the IFB crew.
What's up?
Links down below, so definitely check them out and help them reach the 2,500 subscribers on YouTube. Liano is already inside in the farmhouse. And already did this one at night time, and I can tell you it is haunted actually. All the furniture is still inside, well, it's actually pretty intense and creepy at the same time. So smash a big ass like, let's do this. And there he is, Liano for the graphics. Hey, hey, what's up buddy?
How are you today?
And how was inside?
Very, very cold.
You search for paternosters?
Yes, yes, but I don't find anything.
Oh yeah, I know you were. All right, links down below for Liano. Now I'm going to explore this barn that's behind me right now. And previous time I didn't show you this, but now I'm back at daytime, so we can capture way more than at daytime, the first time. Yep, I see you there.
Yeah, see you guys.
So Liano is going to join me to explore this barn after searching for paternosters.
I don't find anything, only shoes.
Shoes.
Old woman shoes.
Yeah.
And clothes.
That's so very expensive, I think.
Probably. So there's actually a lot of
shoes.
Tires. No, no shoes. This time there's actually a lot of tires left behind, like you can see, fams. It's crazy, like what the hell is this?
For eating melons.
Nice. Look at this, it's just like a horror movie, man. For the pigs, maybe for animals. Of cows, I'm not for sure. Sheep, maybe?
Not for animals, for cows.
Cows?
Yes.
Or pigs?
Cows. Pigs are small ones.
So weird, huh? Oh, there's still some clothes here. The weather outside is perfect. It's literally like summer right now at the moment. There's actually a ladder here. And to go to the attic with the hay, where the hay is.
Why you go like this?
I don't know.
It's not safe.
I don't think it's safe, yeah, indeed. I'm not gonna show it to you now.
Do this. Look.
The hay attic. Wow, 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 wow. That's a very long ladder, come actually. Indeed.
You can go up.
I hold it for you.
I hope it will not break in two. I don't want to hurt myself today, actually. You come join me, Liano? It's crazy here.
Yeah.
Right now on a freaky attic of hay.
Well, I will first take a picture.
Yeah, do it.
For my Instagram.
Hell yeah. Oh shit, I'm interested here, actually.
Steph, look into me.
Oh, he's taking a picture of me right now.
Yes, bro. But if I go to there.
Yeah?
Look to the stash, look.
Freya, I'm gonna hold it.
Yes, it's the ladder.
It's not safe. It's a weak.
Is he safe?
A little bit, yes.
Whoa, we can do a photo shoot here.
Hell yeah, come on.
Hell yeah.
Hey, maybe on the attic we can do some some shirtless photo shoots here.
Oh, yo!
Yo, yo!
Oh, it's not so so safe.
Crazy boy.
Oh, yo, bro.
Yeah?
Look.
Yeah, it's dangerous here a little bit. Look at this, guys. The farmhouse from another view. Hey! So, yeah. Previous time you saw this, but you never saw the outside from this abandoned house, actually. This is actually where the mill was. In one of the rooms there. I'm gonna show it later in the video, so definitely watch the full video right now. And please don't forget to smash a big ass like. What the hell was that?
True love.
Wow.
True love.
What the hell? That must be a very beast car, man. Yo, I just found this on the ground. Look, Liano.
A BB gun.
Yeah? A toy gun.
Look.
Balance.
What the hell? Imagine if there's a move like this at night. Ooh, creepy. All right, time to show you the farm. I'm curious. What's still left behind and what's not missing or gone, because you never know if you're gonna revisit places a few months later. Alright, so this was a farmhouse that I explored the first time at night times. Here you will see now how it looks from outside, and it's actually pretty, pretty creepy. Look at this. Very huge and creepy actually. But we missed a lot of things. You only saw it from inside, and now you're gonna see the outside. And the side barns that was actually there with the attic from hay. Actually for the hay.
This is the second time I come here, bro. And it's nothing changed.
It's still the same.
Yes.
All the furniture is still inside.
Some stuff are gone, but
That's normal, huh? If you're gonna revisit places a few months later, there always something gone, so.
Or trashed.
So yeah, or trashed, yes. Look at this.
Some people have not.
Another barn. Indeed. Another barn that actually almost collapsed. Dangerous. I actually found out that they're gonna demolish this building very soon, actually. So there they are, IFB crew. What did they find from inside?
It's not pretty safe to go inside because there's a lot of furniture still in there, but they have like beams studding the ceiling. It's almost collapsed.
Yeah, it collapsed.
So. But we did find some neat stuff, like different types of shoes, small TV. We even found the Mona Lisa.
Wow, where was it?
On the cabinet door.
found the Mona Lisa.
Yeah.
Take it to my home. It's millions. Well,
it's like a sticker of this big. So.
Oh, as a sticker.
you can plug the sticker on my waggy.
Mona Lisa, and it won't even click
this. I found the Mona Lisa.
Sticker on my sunglasses.
Actually, you found the Mona Lisa.
Did you see the big ass saw?
Huh? Where is it?
It's like. This big
There's room there.
Two-person saw.
Against the wall, a two-person saw. It's like this big.
Okay, I really want to see that before I go inside.
And
show me.
It's a two-person big-ass saw right there.
Who?
Oh, for trees.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's a huge one, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, it's big fun. As hell, actually. Look at this, fans. What the hell?
It's like practically my size.
Whoa. Look. That's nuts! Look how big it is actually! Yeah, no, take it with you in the car!
We can't over,
yeah? Yeah. Now we're gonna show you from inside right now. First I'm gonna show you the mill, that I showed you previous time, the first time as well at night. Here is it. The freaking mill. This is why this home is actually pretty popular, because of the mill. That you're seeing right here. And also some more stuff like a wide scale here.
Yeah, they are also awesome. But the last time I come here, I can use the stairs, and now I must use the wood box.
You sure it's not weed, bro?
Yes, you can.
I don't trust it here, man.
This is not weed.
No. Oh wow! We're definitely seeing way more right now. Yo, fam, this is crazy. There's now above the freaking mill.
What?
That is right here, actually. What is it there?
An old come and see it by yourself, bro.
Something interesting up there?
Yeah, some stuff. You definitely have to check it out, actually. But you have to be very careful. One person on the stairs, actually. I mean, I'm on the attic. I never saw the attic. Actually, so today, you actually see way more than the first time right now. So, look at this. Hopefully, how big this attic is, actually. But he wants to show you the attic right now. Before going downstairs, I'll show you the rest of the house. All right, look at this. Wow. Wow.
I don't do this the first time.
There are still some more bathrooms here, actually. What the hell, bro? Some mattress on the ground. There's probably a bathroom here as well.
Look, the mattresses are in metal.
Yeah. There's actually some shit on the ground as well.
You can run to the other side.
Oh, look who's here. Hello.
Where are you?
Hello. Where are you?
Can you hear me?
Look through the window. Where are they?
What window?
In front of you, I think. Oh, yeah, go to the window. To the window.
Move forward, forward. We see you guys.
We see you, shadow, yeah.
Hello!
Oh, there she is!
Hello from the other side!
Dude, are you guys...
Yo, you have to check this out. There's actually one a secret bedroom as well and more furniture.
Yeah, but the hero is coming with the camera because he weighs a lot less than I am.
Oh! Oh.
Dude!
We are very high here.
Why are you here? You're supposed to be up there!
Small boxes.
They're actually just like a pot from Last of Us, bro. You know that?
He doesn't know
this was for pigeons.
Pigeon, yeah. So Reno has joined the club as well. On the attic.
What up? Threesome.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, thank you. Yes, this is all safe.
But this isn't safe here right now. Look at this, Leon. What the hell, man? A big ass hole in the ground. You go to there?
Yes.
Holy shit, man, you're crazy. Look at this. Some more freaky holes in the ground. I think that was a sort of old radio there. Wow, stunning.
What are you?
So amazing. Damn it. I'm actually glad I'm going back to his freaky farmhouse, especially with the beautiful sunny weather actually. So right now I'm back at the main floor right now. I'm now going to show you the rest of the house. But I think before I'm going to explore the house right now, I'm going to show you now a little bit from the outside here. Another sort of garden. Wow, a lot of stuff here, man. So look at this. Now, really at the back from this freaky farmhouse. This is actually not huge, but it's actually pretty amazing DK, huh?
I think this was very huge, look.
Yeah, he definitely had a very huge garden. Wow.
With the sun on the back.
What is that?
All the workers over here.
It's crazy. So what do you think about this farm?
It's pretty nice. Just a little bit sketchy.
You definitely have to go back one day at freaking right to this place.
Bro, you go inside. That's big as scissors.
Bro, you're going up inside?
Yeah, I'm gonna go inside.
Go inside.
I'm not gonna forget that.
Sure.
I look, don't find the pot in my
This is definitely the smallest kitchen ever.
No, no.
Jeffrey.
Yeah?
I found a date.
It's which date?
School book.
Oh, look at this.
1977.
1977, 1978.
Is it a schoolbook?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Geography.
Wow.
And upstairs in the bedroom, there's like a letter from a guy to an old school friend on the nightstand.
I'm gonna check it out right now. Okay, thanks for sharing this.
For tonight,
no problem.
For tonight, I found my light box.
Old school lamps.
Yeah.
Yo, but it's actually very nice. Look at the window.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Crazy. Some more bedrooms here. Check the fans.
I'll take pictures upstairs.
Rooms of DK, legit. But this giant closet is the best part of this whole house. Actually,
that's
not.
That's where I found the geography book.
Here, this one.
Yeah. And there's a lot of school stuff in here, and over there there's a lot of school stuff too.
Probably kids live here as well, maybe?
That's a pretty small bedroom too.
Yeah, but this one is like totally trashed. I used to have a bed like this.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Really, I did.
But check this out, that's actually from Medicines.
Yeah. It's like a doctor's first aid kit.
Yeah, definitely. Still in good shape.
Oh god!
What is that?
Oh. That's like disinfectant water.
Wow.
That's really
You see, we're gonna find a lot of things here actually. Hey, Leon?
Look, I set the shoes on
where
by pair.
Yeah.
Legit?
Sonny?
Yeah.
Do we see the whole thing, you think?
I pretty much filmed everything. Yeah.
This is amazing.
Yeah, let's do the outro outside. We can come back inside and we can all take some pictures.
All right, hang on.
Sure.
Another bathroom.
Like all school books and stuff.
Wow, that is actually crazy.
Yeah.
Did you see all that with the camera?
Practically, yeah. The rooms I did.
And this is I got a present for you.
Ah,
shoes.
You with the nasty shoes, bro.
I found them.
Oh, that's leather?
Yeah.
Wow. I don't know which language that is, but...
It's Dutch. It's
Dutch? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why?
Those were the set of shoes
yes.
you said? All right. Literally amazing, guys. Literally amazing. If you want to see more untouched houses like this, just let me know in the comments below. And I will definitely try to give you more of those places like this. But if you remember this video that I did first time, let me know in the comments below and definitely check the part 1, because it literally heard like crazy ass noises there whilst I was doing outro in this spot here now. Actually the living room. Literally, no lie. I heard like someone was walking there in that freaking room here behind me.
Did you see the other room with the dresses on the closet and
yeah,
the iron board? It's nice.
Wanna show this first? No, it's not safe here.
We're gonna do our outro, so.
Alright. But I think we are now done. I'm now done at this point.
Did you see the bunker?
Yeah, I'm not gonna show the bunker.
No?
Nah, I don't know. Is it good or not?
I don't know, I haven't been in there.
Alright, I'm gonna like, first show you a sort of bunker right now before I end this video officially. Yeah.
I don't think there's anything in there, but it does look nice.
Look out for the bricks.
Here's the Mona Lisa, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, sexy lady. Sexy lady.
Told you we found the Mona Lisa.
Yeah, that's not the clickbait by now.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Oh god, why do you always find them? We have the exact same at home.
Yo. Oh, they're definitely a bunker, what the hell? Holy shit.
See? I told you, it's not a normal room, it's a bunker.
Wow.
Yeah.
Why would we have a bunker in the in a man at home?
I don't know, man, it does look kind of creepy. You know? What if there are...
Maybe he had some victims here.
Or something, I don't know. I mean, it does kind of look like...
Like I said, a real life Michael Myers house.
I'm gonna give the camera
because like there's still pots and stuff here too, you know? See?
Yeah, I see it. Wow. Maybe Michael Myers lived here. The Belgian Michael Myers.
Dude. Well, that's true, man, I mean...
Yeah, imagine. So right now I'm back outside and it's time to end this video right now. It was a very amazing exploration with Liana Photographics.
Yep.
Also, IFB crew.
I'm being attacked. Tickle.
Okay, that was actually like, awkward. All right, so it was a really amazing exploration right now. I really enjoyed this and I'm glad I came back to this abandoned farmhouse. I thought we did that at night time the first time, but yo, I discovered way more, especially on the attic there, that Leandro said I need to go to check it out, the freaky attic. So yeah, smash a big ass like, check them out on YouTube, links down below. Also check out part 1 down below as well. Time to end this video, until the next one.
To subscribe, just that also.
That's the spirit. Right,
that's
peace.
Important.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, peace out.